Andua kia jokomana manyata, andua embu la mukeria. God is good. And all the time. And that is his nature. Ambereni kureta rambirambi shiakwa, we family, Mr. and Mrs. Duega. And to really express my deepest condolences. On Monday, says I did not come last week. I was here on Monday and I visited the family. I was extremely touched when I looked at the face of Mrs. Duega, how distraught she was. Then you imagine why that was so. The pain that was in her. Isn't it a great shame that we should be here? Isn't it a shame that we should be here complaining about the loss of such innocent young lives? But We are not happy. Katu kiyama no doge keno. Kuogu ada mata aku iwa kiyemu makamle to tia kenu matia. Eh? Kavi ndaga kinyani no kwa ya kiyemu. Mana to kwa ya na kiyengenu. Katu maali ya nile dale enge. Kururi omenye. Omenye. Tuya vaki ajo koma. Tutio kire edheru. We are not happy. No, we are a challenge. We are two. We are Gashagua, Moses, Kuria, Mushiri, Jagagua, Ses, Karemba. Democracia, here I want to give you a little by the people, for the people, of the people. For the people. Yet go. At the very carry and do it. Yeah, and do. Hey, Kadia, come to me, Kira. But to Kedona Kakatiba and Jero, to Keru the Red to Kenya Police Force, or to do the Kenya Police Service. You don't know, Monde? You know? Mwana Kalingwana Limpo, Akagwande. I mean, surely. Your service? And they were there that when I am a good boy. But you know, and give me Carlo Maranda, Mana, Ula Medica, Donica Tiba, at the Liguri Dadi Gurua. Any other regarded? Any other regarded to Quenda? Kiriaki locate Borua, Kenya. What has gone wrong in Kenya? Nick Kulega. We take care. At the no, give them all the glory. Have it way. To it to that discipline. To it to a bunge. It to better than a garbage. They know an national police service. Yes. You were there in a commission, you have already. AKA Wade, it is one of the chapter 15 commissions. To AKA, Independent Police Oversight Authority. I was looking at their statistics. It's dismal performance. What happened to these children? You know, that's what I'm saying. We are not joking, we are bitter. Calling upon my colleagues in parliament. If any of those bodies is not working, you have a duty and a responsibility to recommend for its disbandment. Everybody must bring their scorecard. They are all answerable, accountable to the people's representatives who are here. I was trying today to come with the chairman of the Committee on Administration and National Security. What everybody to account for what they have been doing for close to 2 weeks. Standing on us, you are out there. Onge tomera lidadi o di obora ripoti. Onge tomera force o di obora ripoti kwa mwenye no aku. Ajiru alama tomera ma tomera force na lidad na ndi impo. Eh? Ade kama abulwe tu ande mwenye kuni ego. Surely, as a nation, we should feel repulsed. The lives of our children matter, just like the lives of all other Kenyans. And I fully support what the students are saying, are doing. To take away with the usual story that we will never leave any stone unturned. That is a tired story, a tired line. We don't want to hear of it. How many stones have been turned? Do you know of any? Ushu aradi reke mambi, angana to meri dadi. Ashoka station, ikon wano ni de buru hidan chega ni chega na. Eke tu adi. Tuero tu kire. Tuero tu kire goko ambu. You know, this is a wake-up call to all of us. If something is not working, even in church, so if any of our security organs have lost meaning and value, we discard. And this will have to start with here. Eh? So the lives of these children should not be in vain. Justice, we demand justice for Emmanuel. We demand justice for Benson as much as we demand justice for Kimani. Yes. Tukamwandwetu? Yes. Na nige edha,
I agree with what CESA said. Mheshimiwa CESA said, uwa uwa mena karemba. Angekuruwa, tuteko vewa resort. Matuete karemba. Ugochi yana ino shirenda, tushoke bariko. We cannot continue as if everything is normal. It is not normal. We need order in this country. We need discipline. That's why things have collapsed. Because there is no order. It becomes the people they are supposed to serve. You can see, if that was not so. To get on out of a mask ever. I don't want to be in a mask. And my God, overall, the community, the real miracle. Tuana, Tunini, 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 Tunini. What kind of training are we giving to our security forces? It does not matter. But these are innocent lives. Instead, this is heinous. What kind of country shall we be in? And therefore, all those responsible must be accountable. From here, we call for immediate release of the investigation results. Our people, hacky for Benson, hacky for Emmanuel, hacky for Kimani. We must demand it. It's not optional. And I fully agree with my members who have spoken. All those responsible must come here and give an account of what has happened. Finally, Mukile, negoturwa ne eko kete. Listen, two young and innocent kids. It's very painful. I can imagine what is going through the Gororeshia, Namesh Yarema, Mr. and Mrs. Dwega. It's very, very painful. So I stand in solidarity with you, Mr. and Mrs. Dwega. As I told you on Monday, and will stand in solidarity with the leaders in demanding justice for all. Finally, as was indicated, Yokaoko Nedo Miren, a message of condolence. And I think it is only fair. You know,